4.
One more.
Yep. Take it a little bit slower when you take this second current turn rail right here, so I can get up.
Horses down there.
What? Where?
Right there. Hop out and go look.
I see them. Oh, I want to ride a horse. Yeah. I want to ride a horse on the beach. All right, we are going into the hotel now.
We are at the Country Inn and Suites, Virginia Beach at Oceanfront.
Yep. There's one. Place is very much secure. Oh, this place is huge. TV area. So we've got TV.
Let me have a picture.
Little chair, table, couch, a couple pictures, lamp. Got a microwave. Okay. Right on the beach. There's the beach. Look at all the seagulls, Mommy.
You
can't see them on the thing, but they're all sitting over there, sleeping.
Hey, Adam the Woo. Hitchcock would be proud. That might be Hitchcock right there, Peter. Boating very well for you. Oh. It's okay, get the ugly ones out now. You done being cold? All right.
John Waring, Virginia Beach police officer and trainer, war hero, strong man, friend and confidant, fitness guru, and comic. Touched the lives of thousands of people, inspiring to be strong, to run hard, to live, laugh, and to love.
And then 1923
to 2000. Oh, cool.
And it's got
a little bit too anatomically correct for my taste, but okay.
Thank you.
deal for people who have one nearby, but for us, it's kind of cool. We are at an infamous Waka. Go that way. Always wanted to be able to say we went to one, now we have.